aloha mai kākou. My favorite cultural practice and tradition is definitely hula. You know, through hula we learn many different things such as ʻōlelo Hawaiʻi, ʻoli, mele, and in turn, especially with what's going on, hula is definitely a resistance. So you learn how to hu'e through hula, through all these different chants that really ho'amana and bring to life all of the places that we're standing for.